and sending me and my sister and sometimes my younger brother from door to door trying to collect sponsorship money, making that we're going to do a 10-kilometer run or a 20-meter swim or something for charity, whatever he made up in his head. And then he would go to the shop and get all the forms printed and send us around, and it'd make it all look official, like my school's name, and then he'd put our house number and something on the form. So when they ring you, that my mom answering the phone, looking at that, she's a school teacher or whatever, to say it's legal. But yeah, it was funny. This one thing about it is a very thing, basically. When I became a drug addict, I became addicted to cocaine. So I decided that I need to start earning my money to get it, because I couldn't ask my mom for like £200-300 a day for my drug habit. So I would go out and do burglaries. It would never be a house burglary, that's something that I've taught me, never burgle someone's house, they burn their money, so don't do that. So I started off doing warehouses, so like we'd go to like pound shops and say, oh, like, what is something you find a low one, and they might say hairspray or something, so then we would go and commit a burglary, get loads of hairspray, take it to that pound shop and say, do you want to buy this? And then they'd be like, yeah, and they'd buy it off us for discount prices, or a bit of champagne, whatever it was. Most of the time it was always the water.